No space for gardening? No problem. You can still grow bitter gourd in your balcony or windowsill, and they look beautiful too. And the benefit? Your kids will be now excited to eat bitter gourd. Soak bitter gourd seeds overnight before sowing. They have got a hard and thick seed coat, and they take a little while to germinate. I took equal amount of cocopeat and vermicompost to sow the seeds. However, you can take any kind of soil mixture for sowing. You can directly put it in soil as well. Bitter gourd can be sown directly into the large pot or ground. Always take more seeds than you require. Some may not germinate. After putting the seeds into the soil, press a little bit so that it gets contact of soil and water it thoroughly. Now keep it in a semi-shade area and keep checking its moisture level. Seeds will germinate in 10 to 15 days. However, it may take longer depending on various situations. Transplant them to a large pot when they are 2 to 3 inches tall or have got 2 to 3 true leaves. Use a large enough pot, at least 12 inches in size. I used a 10 liter bucket for this. Give them a stick or rope to climb on for the initial days. Choose a sunny spot for growing bitter gourd. Choose a spot where they can get at least 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight. I sowed a couple of seed directly in the large bucket, and after almost 1 month, one of them germinated. Now I have 3 plants in a single bucket. Now that plants have started growing faster, it's time to fertilize them. I applied liquid mustard cake fertilizer once a week and decomposed cow dung manure once a month. After 35 to 40 days, flowering will start. Bitter gourd has got separate male flower and female flower. First few flowers will be male flowers only. After few days, you will start getting female flowers with a little fruit attached to it. Now, since they have got separate male and female flowers, they depend on pollinators like bees and ants for pollination. Now, since in our balcony garden or windowsill, there may not be much bees and pollinators, so we need to hand pollinate them. If the flowers are not pollinated, then the fruits will not mature. Among my 3 plants, one turned out to be a longer variety and rest 2 are of shorter variety. In Bengali, we call them Corolla and Uche. So I have got 1 Corolla plant and rest 2 are Uche plant. Harvest bitter gourd in this stage. Don't wait too long. Grow your own food, eat fresh, eat healthy. And if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel Balcony Garden. Thanks for watching.